Baseball gloves are cool and all, but sometimes you just gotta make a catch with your bare hand to truly feel alive. That's what Virginia shortstop Danny Pinero did in a recent game.
Danny makes an over-the-shoulder, barehanded catch!
And the announcers loved it. Well, he caught it with his bare hand, obviously. And sure, this wasn't a line drive or anything, but it was still pretty awesome. Who wants to see this happen in a major league game sometime this year? I know I do.